Thank you. That schooner'll do me just fine.
Ahead to Kingston. We're to commandeer this lubber's ship and follow.
Kingston? No. Our destination is Havana. I'm just a merchant.
Quiet, you bleeding pirate. You'll hang for the mess you made out there.
Sir, I had nothing to do with this attack. My crew and I have merely anchored to water and resupply.
Hold it! Stop them!
Give me one reason I shouldn't vent your skull.
Take my sugar. Take anything you like.
I'll pay you. Anything you like.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Sugar, take anything you like. I'll pay you anything you like. Oh, God. Oh, God. Take my sugar! Take anything you like! I'll pay you! Anything you like! Oh, God! Oh, God! Take my sugar. Take anything you like. Oh God! Oh God! Take my sugar! Take anything you like! Oh, God. Oh, God.
I'll make it all work for you.
My sugar. Take anything you like. By God's grace, sir, you saved me. A profusion of thanks.
Is that yours?
It is my vessel, yes. Here lies its poor captain, and I have no art for sailing.
I can pilot her myself, no mind.
You don't mean to abscond with my ship, do you?
I'm Duncan. What's your name, friend?
Stede Bonnet.
Well, Mr. Bonnet, let this stay twixt us. But I'm on a secret errand for His Majesty the King, God save him, and I must get to Havana with speed.
Ah. Oh. That is a relief, sir. Havana is also my destination. Our ways lie together.
Natural allies, then.
Ah, you put me at ease, sir. To think I took you for a pirate when you first appeared.
Did you?
Yes. You have an uncommon way of handling yourself. Quick and easy, if I may say. Gave me quite a fright. But all things considered, I think it's turned out to be a rather fortuitous day, hasn't it? Lacking a rowboat, I'm afraid we'll have to swim to my ship.
Hardly the worst thing to happen. This is more like it.
Welcome aboard, Duncan. She's a modest schooner, but well suited to my purpose, trafficking cargo from my plantation and such.
She'll do fine. There's a strong wind now. Let's strike to full, shall we?
Get the mainsails into the wind!
Ah, there's a tug of the wind at my hair. Ah, I find a bracing comfort in the feel and smell of the ocean. The raw stink of possibility.
That's a top way of seeing it, mate.
Crowd on every inch of sail!
We've really opened it up now, haven't we?
Catch the wind! Crowd it all on! Trim the yards off the wind! Unfurl mains, let's move! Tops, gallants, royals, studs! The royals and tops! Give me some speed! Every last scrap of duck on the wind!
You're a natural sailor, Duncan.
I did a decent trick at the helm some time ago. 2 years before the mast as a privateer.
Dash my buttons. Your life seems a grand one, if I may say. So full of adventure. How marvelous.
I've seen my share of strangeness, aye.
Fantastic work. Very promising.